his sights and running out his longtime Indian friend. He vowed that he would stay by Jack until the bitter end. Jack had gambled everything he owned to leave this wandering life. He might have had a happy home or a tender, loving wife. But his hunger was for trading trappers' furs for turquoise stone. Anything that the Indians had, Jack wanted for his own.
Yeah.